This is my first race of the fast track race of the year, and I chose to run in 1500 to test my speed as a part of the preparations for the Olympic Games. And you know, at times it gets more exciting, and no one wants to lead the race. So you have to get some knowledge and some mechanism of trying to win the race, even if it is a slow race. One of the biggest challenges for athletes is that trying to get events, because you find that most of the events are being cancelled. But it's really wise of the federation to start up events here in Kampala so that we can be best prepared for the Olympic Games. Well, I can say I can understand the support that the fans can give on the stadium, but then we also have challenges of COVID. So I believe that I've been running last year without the fans, and for the 5K record and also the 10K record. So my motivation would be the Ugandans would be watching on TV.